Josh Ludwig and I are back here at Mangano Field, where they practice part of the week, and then, of course, down at Patterson Field. And speaking of Patterson Field, they'll be there Thursday night as they open the season against JFK. Upended by 22 points last year in four games. Look, you knew this was coming, but best laid plans of mice and men, and you're only as good as your last game, and you haven't even played the first game yet, so a lot of expectations. But this is something you've seen really evolving in the last couple of years, these young men that are now on the field behind us.
Yeah, they've turned into a much better team with those losses. They've taken those losses, and they didn't take them lightly, and we've used it as fuel this entire offseason. It felt like an eternity since we played our last game, but now Thursday we get a chance to showcase what we've worked for, and hopefully we're ready to go.
Look, you got John F. Kennedy, Indian Creek, Salem, Beaver Local, Oakland, Martins Ferry, Edison, Buckeye Local, Weir, and of course that last game, Wellsville, which everybody's anticipating, but it's that first game. We'll come back and talk a bit more about your opponent. But what goes on in a coach's mind, and you've been a player going into the East Liverpool Hall of Fame, which is a huge honor for you and so many others, but what's it like being a player, being a coach, as you're just really days away from actually getting it going?
Well, nervous.
Yeah. I mean,
you're really nervous. You hope that everything you've done enough. You hope that you've prepared these young men to take the field in battle. You hope that you've brought them together and they're going to fight with each other against the opponent. And I have a good feeling, but definitely nervous.
All right, we'll come back. Stay with us. More with Coach Ludwig. Just days away, John F. Kennedy. That's the team that's coming up on Thursday night. We'll preview them and get some more thoughts from the coach in just a couple of minutes. Stay with us.